How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre de Vera, the host of the SEO video show. And in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
And my answer is to get hands-on experience. Set up your own blog, or maybe like, it can be WordPress blog or Ghost blog or whatever you have, or a Shopify store, get into dropshipping, whatever. Get some practical experience and start your own project that you can experiment with, that you can run tests with. Nothing, especially in SEO, nothing beats practical experience. So find a way to get that. Maybe it's even like a relative who has a site or a store or shop or whatever, but seek for a way to quickly gain hands-on experience. See what happens when you do something, right? Like you change your title tag and then look at what happens. Do you get more traffic? Do you increase rankings? That will get you on the right path to look at numbers, to really get hands-on practice, because SEO moves very, very fast and changes very quickly. So what you read today could be outdated tomorrow. And if you get hands-on experience, you start to get that feeling that I talked about before, like when you're in the club, right? Or when you're looking at your content on social, like what's the response, right? Like always look for the response, and practical experience with a personal project is a good way to get there.
And there you have it, this week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you, have a great day. Peace.